like this music, think please like and subscribe. California music, then please like and subscribe. If you like this music, then please like and subscribe. California women recant sex harassment claims made against them congressional hopeful. A California woman who accused congressional hopeful Gil Cisneros of sexual misconduct has reversed course after meeting with the Democrat. Melissa Fosley, a Democratic activist and documentary filmmaker, previously alleged Cisneros propositioned her during a party convention earlier this year and said she interpreted another interaction as him wanting to have sex with me in exchange for a political donation. But after a meeting was facilitated this weekend, Fosley is changing her tune. I misunderstood the conversations that I had with Gil Cisneros at the Democratic convention and after. I don't believe that Gil sexually harassed me, she said in a statement released by the Cisneros campaign Monday. In his own statement,